WGN News obtained the 911 calls of the domestic dispute involving state's attorney Kim Foxx through a Freedom of Information Act.
What's going on there?
A domestic issue.
Okay, is it you or someone else?
My wife and I.
Okay. Is it physical or just verbal?
Physical.
Is anybody injured?
No, not yet.
The incident happened on June 4th. Foxx's husband, Kelly, can be heard on that call saying, "Don't touch me," and Foxx responds by telling him to get out of the house. He accused Foxx of slapping him in the face. Police on the scene say they found no evidence to support his claim. No arrests were made in the incident.